Jim Houston along with Craig Simpson. This should be a very entertaining battle between the New Jersey Devils and the New York Rangers. We have a New York battle on our hands, Craig.
That's right, Jim, and this rivalry is augmented by the success and lack thereof of each franchise. These two teams don't like each other much. Should be in for an entertaining matchup.
Center ice for the opening faceoff. The faceoff goes to the Rangers. Shoots the puck. Camilleri. He turned the puck over. Shoots! Schneider denies him. Camilleri. Off the backhand shot away. Goes behind his net. Passed over to Gillespie. He gave it away. By himself. Schneider gets the stick on it. He passes the puck to Elias. Shoots it. Back in front of it. Camilleri. Good shot on top. And another shot. About to drop the puck. Faceoff goes to the Rangers from behind the net. Blocked and didn't get through. Out comes Havlat. Here's Scott Gomez. Looking for his first shot. That's blocked by the defender. The Rangers are solid right down to the fourth line.
Jim, I have a hard time finding many weaknesses on this team. They're smart, they can score goals, and they can grind it out.
That's a tough matchup. Oh, he's nailed along the boards, and that hurts.
Shot on the right.
He misses. Indicates a delayed goal. There's a quick shot. He's getting called for interference.
Interference may only hold up a player for half a step. That half a step can make all the difference.
New Jersey will try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be ahead.
Got great skill on that first. Gets a hold of it. Pass up to Elias. Schneider can really handle the puck.
He gets out of his crease in a hurry and tracks down the dump. That's such a huge asset because it forces the other team to Green.
Get a slap. Shoot it on the slot. Green. Delayed penalty coming up. There's one right off. Goes wide. Linka gets called for interference. New York will play with only three men.
Jim, they need to step back and make some major adjustments. This is a situation that will push them to the wall.
To Rutu.
intact.
Well, whichever team wins this game, they're gonna have to earn it.
Has it now.
That's a nice shot in the slot. New York takes control. He gives it away. He gets called for tripping.
Now he's not thrilled with the penalty call, but he's only got himself to blame.
Is up 2-1 as we start the second period. They're ready for the face-off. Face-off goes to the Devils. He steals the puck. A one-on-one battle.
Wrist shot from the left.
To Elias. Elinka. Here comes Jaromir Jagr. Into the wrist.
Little
to Green.
He misses. Delayed call. He's getting called for hooking. New Jersey has shown great finish on the power play so far tonight. This defense apart tonight.
They've used crisp, quick passes to exploit holes in coverage. With most of their chances. That's been the difference offensively.
Chemistry, that's offside. How he kept his eye on that one is beyond me.
You'd need a pair of eagle eyes to keep that one out, but somehow he did it.
Camilleri from the draw. Shoots the puck. Here's Patrick Elias. The Devils take possession. Elias goes offside and the play is stopped. He denied them that time, but they're really on top of him.
Oh, Jim, he could use some help from his penalty kick.
The faceoff goes to the Devils. Shoots the puck! Scores!
Yeah.
clearly see their opponent right behind them.
Just wide of the goal.
Camilleri.
To Elliott. Here comes Patrick Elliott. Gets called for tripping.
I'm not sure he intended to take the other player down, but that's exactly what happened.
Intention not really an issue here. It means he's out of the box.
It's pretty obvious he's not happy about this call and he's having a word with you. New Jersey means business. And a 3-for-5 on the power play and they're looking to make that 4-for-6. Oh, he just missed the net.
The ref is signaling for the faceoff.
side of the net.